My name is Carol, and this is Energy Session, Collective Energy Session, and I hope that you get something from this. I've got my crystals and some other things planned, so I hope you enjoy. And this is my favorite. This is red jasper, and it's for the root chakra, which is in your lower, in your bottom area. So I've got two more things I plan on doing emotions and staying in the moment work. I'm working on the heart chakra, which is like right here. It's the biggest manifester. Chakra energy on medical equipment. It's EKG, if I'm not mistaken. That's how powerful our chakra is. And green is the color for our chakra. I just love this one. It's got the beautiful coloring on it. I have my own crystal stash that I keep just for myself. Turquoise is a very powerful protector as well. The very spiritual stone. So let's go ahead and cleanse out your heart chakra. They use a little selenite for some reason, so let's use some selenite cleaning up the heart chakra. Stone for each month, but I'm not sure if there's two stones for each month. Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't got that far into the stones like that for the birthday. Thank you for the gift. Thank you for the gift. For those of you who don't know, I have a full chakra healing video on the tube. I just uploaded it last week, I think. So now you can have an energy healing when you like, and you can just save it and watch it. So if you're interested, you can go over to the tube and watch that after this, of course.
Thank you.
I'm still getting like, sorry. So gave me a little bit of time to relax my arm. Maybe if I lower this down just a little bit, it'll help. Yeah, that's better. My hands not up. So thanks for the follow. You're welcome. Does anyone else need anything that they want help with? Just stretching. Does anyone else need any help with any of their energy? Please tell me your first name. Thank you. I just usually go one way. I haven't tried the other. I know I'm very right-handed. Anyone else? So I'm going this way. If I go this way, we'll see. Actually, if I want energy to go out, it's gotta be this way. Otherwise, I think it comes back to me. So go this way. Yeah. So if I go, the reason I go this way is because energy leaves out, versus if I go this way, it comes back to me. So this way is how I do that. So the energy goes out. is for fuel, huh? It's a good thing too. Anyone else have anything they want me to work on? I'm gonna do a little selenite though. Clear up some of the energy. Anyone else have anything they want me to work on? And just letting you know that if you want an energy healing, I have posted one from last week on the tube, Crystals and Chai. So if you want any energy healing, I have a lot of videos over there, but I posted an 18 minute chakra video over there and a solar plexus. Okay, what is the solar plexus? Where did that crystal go? There it went. Solar plexus for Deb. So yeah, if you wanna go over to the tube and see some of the longer videos I have, that would be great. Solar plexus. Anyone else have anything they want me to work on? Anyone else have anything they want me to work on? Oh, good. Thank you. Yeah, you know where the link is? In the shmio. You're very welcome, sis. And if you do like sound bowls, like it looks like you do, I have one coming up that I recorded, and there's a few in there that I've recorded too on the tube. They're longer than what you do here. arm, it's only that it is done with a scalpel. The arm is like, we're not doing this no more. Like, okay, we're not doing this no more. So does anyone else have anything they want me to work on anymore? Get some selenite, getting rid of all the excess energy. Thanks for the follow. Thank you for all the likes. Thank you. I appreciate all of you guys sharing and liking and the gifts and everything. It's very appreciated. Thank you. I'm glad that I could help you. This is what I love to do. And I'm going to, work schedule permitted, I'm going to get better at getting on here and doing these. So, there's nothing else you guys want me to do with the energies. You guys have a favorite crystal or stone? Okay, I heard it from my big sister, so better do it. Did any of you guys have a favorite stone that you liked more? Did one give you more energy than the others? Oh, also, I'm thinking about doing jewelry making lives. So, yeah. Okay, well, it sounds like all of them. I'm not picky. I love them all too, but then, you know. Okay. Okay, that's awesome. Because I'm also thinking about doing, I think I've already done a selenite one on YouTube. I'm thinking about doing some other ones as well. Excuse me. Getting all the excess energy out of myself. Yes, after this I'll be cleansing myself. But yeah, lots going on over in the tube. So I'll be going live here more often. Appreciate you being here. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for being there. Oh, good. I will have... Oh, I'm so happy you liked it. Thank you. Okay, some comments are filtered to protect... Okay. Oh, get over yourself, TikTok. Thank you. And thank you for being here. Love and light. And thank you. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you. Excellent.